Hi there, and a very good evening, and you're very welcome to LOA TV here at the Carlisle Grounds yet again. Another week in the sun here in Bray, and tonight is Bray Wanderers against Athlone Town. Harry Groom now for Bray. Chipped forward.
Yes.
And that one in the back of the net. And a little on Amore Yambon, yet again, goal number four this season for Amore Yambon. What was he doing up there, would you tell me, Colin Phillips?
Absolutely brilliant.
No, he had no idea what he was doing up there. Oh.
Absolutely brilliant.
Oh, he puts it away. He knows where the back of the net is, that's for sure. I say special thanks to Bray's sponsors, Dunn Stores, Ballymore, Permanent TSB, and IMC Cinemas as the referee. Mr. Daniel Murphy blows the full-time whistle here at the Carlisle Ground, and it's ended. Bray Wanderers 1, Athlone Town 0.